not bad for 120 seconds. Good morning. Thank you for joining us at Coronado Bay for the Mazda 5 introduction 2012. There was no 2011 for anybody keeping track, so we went from 2010 to 2012. This is our epitome of practicality and fun. You're going to hear today from our folks about we own a segment, but I think we own a degree of fun and versatility and practicality that nobody else can even come close to matching. Let me introduce a couple folks, many of whom you know, but making the long distance run is Tamara Milnarczyk from our office in DC. Tamara, if you stand up. New to our team, Beverly Braga, next to her. Beverly, everybody knows Beverly. Also new, Meredith Hutchings, joining the Mazda Information Bureau along with Tim Gilman. Tim, where are you? Tim's in the back. These are the folks that are doing everything for us today, so any questions at all, please direct it to them as well as the folks you're going to see on stage. Mazda 5, very close to MX-5 because it, like I said, is its own segment. Combination of practicality and fun, yes, but I think you're going to find this is probably one of the most interesting vehicles in our lineup. It's also the fifth best-selling vehicle in our lineup. So Mazda 5 and fifth best-selling go nicely together. Okay, now it's my pleasure to introduce someone who likes to refer to himself as our corporate eye candy. I like to refer to him as a body of a minivan, soul of a sports car. Mr. Robert Davis, you want to come up?